the last of them.
Oh my gosh, that was hard. That was hard. Yo, that was hard. Yo, that was hard. Man, this man wasted time on some nah.
Hold it right there. I won't let you through. I saw what you did to the others, Jedi scum. But you won't do it to me. Even your sorcery can't get through 15 centimeters of Imperial manufactured transparent steel. Right?
Structural beam.
You should open the door.
I should... What?
This is an inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find
what?
Let's hope so.
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I'm just here to remind you guys, so don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. It helps boost my video on the YouTube algorithm so I can keep producing great content like this for you guys. Also, don't forget to go in the description below. All my details to my social media is there. I hope you guys follow. That's how you stay up to date with the latest details. Any TikToks, any reels, any shorts that I post is all there. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Until next time, I will see you. Peace. Before we get into the video, I have partnered up with Doobie Energy. Doobie is a clean energy drink that is focused on not giving you no crashes or jitters, unlike other energy drinks, but we're not gonna talk about them. So this energy drink is made in the USA. It has zero sugar, artificial color or dyes, and is gluten-free. It contains vitamins, amino acids, and 150 milligrams of caffeine. Honestly, the best thing about this is that the drinks come out to be about $1 or less per drink, which is a lot less than Starbucks, a lot less than these other energy drinks, and most importantly, it's more healthier. If you are somebody who suffers from having the jitters after drinking energy drinks, I recommend Doobie. Use code Chief Mallow for 10% off at checkout. Everything is in the description below. And without further ado, let's get to the video.
I knew it.
Head out. Hey, BD, a little help?
Shortcut unlocked, but... Where is it that I can go heal at? Rig the door technician. There has to be a boss coming up. That you can't be you can't be serious.
I don't know if this garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark?
You cannot be serious.
Okay, this is high.
Man, your boy not doing too good on health.
long way down. We've come so far.
Are you actually fighting? Finally.
Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Oh. This is a shortcut somewhere. Oh, the way he runs. Hey man, trust me, my life. I think I know where I am. I do know where I am. Jeez, I'm all the way back here. I think I'm alright. Yeah, I'm all the way back here. Sheesh. Say
wind. How new.
Like I can't really say, to be honest. I think the first one definitely ran a lot better for sure. The first one definitely ran a lot better. Oh. But I think ultimately it's just the same game in a sense.
This stuff is dangerous. We need to be careful with it.
Oh, that's not. Oh snap, that broke it.
Yucky.
dead? Just gonna assume they're all dead, yeah.
I need help.
Alright, man. Let me see if I can find some. There is something I can cheese with. Man, I did the whole cheese method before it was patched. I did the whole cheese method before it was patched. I wasn't playing around, bruh. I was not playing around. And I ain't ashamed of it either. Oh, this bitch was a nut enemy. Ouch. Wait.
I'm hit.
Alright, I gotta go Vanguard here. Fucking me up, hold up. This man using the Vanguard as cover.
A real Jedi. Unbelievable. Dreaming the Jedi are just as skilled as I was led to believe.
Stop cheesing. Wait, so if I would open this, would these two fight?
Ironic. We're all the way down here trying to reach through the stars.
We all must do our part, Padawan, no matter our place.
I suppose.
Ah. Huh. You could drop down. See, this is where I get confused. Where to go? Where do I go? Do I go over there? I think I go over there because this is a shortcut over here. So let me go. Let me see what's over here. To the other one, to the other, and play some bets. Man, that ran car going straight fold that bounty hunter. That bounty hunter getting straight folded, bro. No death. Bounty hunter getting folded, bro.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Dang, I wish I would have knew it was a bounty hunter behind the door. I would have freaking opened it. Was nothing back here. I'm about to die. I literally killed myself. Oh no, the game crashed. Everything I just worked up. Oh my gosh, everything that I just did down there just went to waste. Everything I did down there just went to waste. Every single thing I did down there. Oh, they do. Who you got? With the channel point bets? I couldn't even explore up there. This man be everywhere. I don't make it the first time, but not the second.
Take this back to Z.
BD.
Sins will not make you. Forget it.
Oh yeah, I forgot about no head here. There's a lot of them down here.
Fascinating. I can't figure it out.
Perhaps there's something in the satellite laboratory that could help us analyze it.
This is that shortcut.
The public must have used this to reach the surface. I don't think they fell through a hole in the roof at the time.
Yeah, I'm not going to reset because I don't want to fight those things again, but glad we got this shortcut.
Thing's got your name all over it. Always on point. Oh no! You see that? Show this to Z. I wonder if he started growing after the Republic. Either way, good for us.
no!
Gruesome. Been here a long time.
Hey, this. If this, I don't really have to guess this, actually. Thought I had to guess it. Oh, I could literally just break it open.
Won't be locked for long.
Big echo.
Where is he? Where is Dagon Gera?
I don't know. We couldn't find him. But he murdered Jedi. He must answer for his crimes.
I understand. You're following your code, and I am following mine. I owe him everything. But I owe nothing.
How did he get turned around?
So they were studying the growths here, as well as more research on Kobo matter. They really found this whole planet fascinating. I have no room at all to hide.